Hello guys, my name is Stan from Multilogin, and today we are going to discuss two very neat features which are called Bring to Front and Stop. Starting from Multilogin 3.2, when you have a browser profile open, you will be able to stop the browser profile and save it from the interface, and you will also see a Bring to Front button. And it does what it says it does. It basically brings the browser window to the front of everything else. If you're like me and you're working with multiple browser profiles at the same time and you have many browser profiles open on your desk and it's a complete mess, then you can utilize this feature to find which particular you want to concentrate on. So for example, I have all these browser profiles here open and it's a complete mess. I will go to Multilogin, sort them by status, find the one that I need this one, and I click Bring to Front, and it opens right in front of me, and then I can work with it and particularly focus on this one. And after I'm finished, I can go ahead and save all of these browser profiles from the interface itself, and it will start saving. And that's it. Two very neat features that will definitely help in your productivity with working with browser profiles. And as you can see in Multilogin, we try to focus not only on browser fingerprints, but on how you work with it. So the experience is convenient and you can work fast with it. And to be the first one to get to know about these new features, you need to subscribe to our Telegram and YouTube channels. Thanks very much for watching. Bye bye.